And, you know, if you go back and look at this game a little bit longer in TSM, it is a best of three, of course, so TSM can go back and talk to their coaches, talk to their analysts, and say, what should we do differently? And it's, honestly, as much as I want to commend them for pushing these side lanes down and looking for turrets to kill, at the end of the day, they let themselves get into fights against a team that's not good at starting them. I mean, right? Origin's an early mid-game team without good engage, and TSM let themselves get engaged upon so many times that there were plays to be made.
Oh, they're going to try and make a play on towards Power of Evil. Haunts are coming steaming in. Just meant to catch in. That's a nice little combo as well. Power of Evil.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Don't you see?
Puts him out. Oh, disaster.